Welcome to my channel. I want to explain you for the grown up avocado. The grown up avocado is you want to take, buy it one or two or three, how much you want, and to cut it in the middle. Yeah. Open. And the avocado use it for smoothie, for salad, for everything. And you take the seeds and peel the seeds. Is a black skin, yeah. Brown skin or black skin. Sometimes it's a brown, sometimes it's a black, yeah. It's easy. Yeah, don't broken there, just skin. Now, yes, this one is the seeds. To grown up this one, I need two toothpick and putting two toothpick in this position. You see, one this side. One other side, yeah. And this one is putting in the glasses and put in the water. It's not exactly you want to say, oh, I put in the water and after 1 week you want to see to grow up the avocado. No, it's, yeah, put in the water, in half the water, and the seeds in half in the water, and you leave it in the window. Someone else was, you want a window on a worktop or where we want to live, and leave it this one. And I show you after this one, I leave it the window. You see something just put in before 1 month, 1 month. Yeah, I put it in a 4 seats, 1 month and 10 days, nearly 40 days. And now it's starting to open, you see. To carry on the roots down, this one, if you see, yeah. And the top, grow the leaves. If you see it in the bottom, open to come this one. It's 40 days. I have this one to have little bit roots. It's nearly 2 months, 50 days, 55 days. You see, if you see like that, yeah. Is a small root, and you can't put it in a, you, if you want to put in a compost, you put in, it's much better leave it the water, and just leave it the water. You see the small roots here, yeah, put in the hands to see much better, yeah. And put it in the water, same and a half, and then leave it. But just remember, you want to change the water 2 times a week. Please, if you don't change the water, is the avocado is not carry on very good. If you change the water 2 times a week, is the avocado is carry on, and after 2 months, nearly 70 days, yeah, 70 days, is the avocado is grow like that. You see the roots, many big roots, and see the leaves here. Yeah. Also, just like that, in the red things, you see much better. The roots, and this one is the leaves. Now, if you want, put in a compost. If you want to put in compost, I explain you, not put all them. You want to put in a compost half, in same like that, same the water. And this position, you leave it outside. And this down, all the compost. Not moving the roots in round, just straight. Open hole in a vase something, and just put in straight, in a half the avocado. Put in the compost, put in some water, not needed too much water, need the water, but it's not too much. If the weather is dry, I need morning little bit. If not morning, you afternoon. No middle day, something like that. Just morning or afternoon. And the avocado, after nearly 3 months, you see 3 or 4 leaves and the avocado is grown up. The avocado is easy to grow up, but just have to change the water. You see all the avocados put in the water is change all the waters every 2 times a week or every 2 days. How times is remember me for the avocados and see, I put in near the windows and see front all the time and just change the water. And after you want 2 months now, 3 months, you have the avocado with roots and leaves and grown up and you put in a garden. I don't like the frost place in the winter. If the frost, you put it in a shed or something like that. The summer, put it outside and grown up very quick. After this time, you see just the leaves is very quick grown up. And this is to grown up for avocado is easy for everyone. And thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, share and comments. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. See you next time. No people, just you put in the water and after 3-4 days you say, oh, it's not the roots, oh, this one. No, forget it. You want to leave it for 1 month, 40 days. After 40 days, you see like that. In bottom the avocados is open, you see, it's open. And after 50 days, the avocado just put in the roots. And after 1 month and a half, 2 months and a half, the avocado go like that. And it's simple, no, don't have too much work. You just leave it at the window, change the water and that's it. Sometimes, if you like it very quick to carry on, it's starting the root, for example, like that. You put a little bit honey in the water and put in there. But the honey, I give it the energy and food to carry on very quick. Put a little bit in the water, yeah. For example, small little bit honey. And for this reason, this water is a little bit changed, but I put in some honey and string and just put in this one. And very quick, after 2-3 weeks, you see like that the roots now. After 3-4 weeks, the roots go very quick. But the honey, I give it energy and give it too much to grow up. And thank you for watching. You like my video, share. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.